mercenary business when the government starts begging you to clean up their shit. Yeah, that's right. After their little stunt with Avi, Uncle Sam no longer sees Meriwether as a viable business partner. And not only do the government want out, they want to recover all the R&D materials they outsource. That's where we come in. We steal it on commission, they keep their plausible deniability. This shit's so beautiful, even Avi wanted to be part of it.
Yeah, sure. I always wanted to be the mediator in a toxic relationship where both parties have super weapons.
Surprise, y'all! See y'all coming in hot. I just had to get in on the final lap, baby. So I called in a favor with that contractor we tested the Raijus for. And let me tell you, this thing is tight. All right, looks like I made my point. Now over to you to finish the job.
What a pansy!
Can you get in? Bobby, what's up with your key card, man?
I don't know. I'm not getting a signal from it. Maybe there's something jamming it.
Ah, shit. Hey, did you see any signal jammers out there?
Get a job!
I lost visual on the SP!
Change clips!
Back!
got this, pussy! What a pansy!
Visual contact lost!
I'm gonna shut down your neck! What a pansy!
Ah, look!
Time to bleed!
You dirtbag! Son of a bitch!
Ha ha ha! lifetime, TL. CR out.
Alright, TL, we did it. The divorce papers are signed. Meriwether and the government are no longer on speaking terms. And we got the feds kissing our ass for saving theirs. LSA is here to stay, baby. It's only up from here. And we still got plenty of jobs that'll put that Avenger to good use. Operations Terminal is there 24/7. That's your home now, baby. CR out.